So, here we go then. Valencia against Real Madrid. I'm John Champion, and providing analysis alongside me is our expert Jim Begley.
Yeah, thanks John. What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players must be really looking forward to this, as we are.
Rodrigo.
Alcacer.
Good through ball.
He shoots there. Great save.
Looking to whip one in. Danger averted for the time being. Bale exhibiting his defensive capabilities. We know all about him as an attacker, but there are two sides to his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Toni Kroos plays it long.
Both sides deadlocked.
Pepe
laid in accurately,
looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. João Pereira. Rodrigo. No, beaten to it.
He's going on his own. Alcacer. Surely it's opened up nicely for him.
Parejo will drive this corner in.
Opportunity for a goal. Valencia with a goal.
Valencia looking to build on this one-goal advantage.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Bale, onside.
Alcacer.
Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out.
He's looking to play it into the channel. Diego does all that's asked of him there.
João Pereira.
Javi Fuego. Parejo.
Alcacer.
Xabi Alonso.
The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Tight old game this, 1-0 the scoreline.
Forward it goes.
Looking to play on the break. Feguli.
It's Rodrigo. Well read by Pepe. The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept.
Piatti. Javi Fuego.
Xabi Alonso gives away a free kick.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
That had a real sting to it. James Rodriguez. Sergio Ramos
looking to receive the ball. Break could be on.
Alcácer. Parejo.
And a shot here. That is wayward.
Well, he was in such a great position in front of goal and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Trumps it upfield. Peguli.
He's looking to find his front men. And the keeper has claimed it.
Well played, that got them out of trouble.
Valencia, not as yet making any changes.
Looking to play on the break. Xavi Alonso.
Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene.
Parejo, Rodrigo,
Real Madrid
have possession again,
an important interception, things were starting to look dangerous.
Peguli,
cleared away from immediate danger, so the underdogs on the verge of claiming a very impressive win. Victory is tantalizingly close. They're just waiting for the whistle to come.
The clock counting down. Parejo.
Surely he could put it away.
Marcelo.
And he's got quite a shot on him.
They were so nearly punished for their mistake. The referee blows his whistle.
This could be put